Bhaman, the dwarf, Lord Bhaman appeared before Bali Maharaj. Bali Maharaj conquered all the universal planets. Bhaman then went to Bali Maharaj that you give me some alms. I am Brahmin. I have come to beg from you. So Bali Maharaj said, yes, I will give you. So he wanted 3 feet land only. So by 1 feet, the whole universe was covered, upside. And another feet, the other half was covered. Then the 3rd feet, Bali Maharaj said, yes, now there is no place. Please keep your feet on my head. Still, my head is there. So Bhamandev was very much pleased by the sacrifice of Bali Maharaj. He gave up everything for the Lord. So he is one of the great authorities. Bali Maharaj is one of the authorities because he sacrificed everything to satisfy the Lord.